Well, good day, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Chief Barrister Robert Owoba. I'm the DRA and the lawyer engaged by AMCON to recover the debt owed by Abdul Fatah Albed, the former governor, two-time governor of Kwara State. He's owing AMCON about 5 billion naira. Today, 20th day of September, I'll be. Okay, today, the 20th. It was 22nd, yes. Today, the 22nd day of September, I, Chief Barrister Robert Owoba, lawyer to AMCON, we have come to take over this palatial mansion belonging to Abdul Fatah Ahmed. Until he pays the money he's owing AMCON and the federal government by extension, he will not have access to this property any longer. Nigeria must move forward. Debtors must pay their debts. It's an obligation. This is the premises of Abdul Fatah Ahmed, his palatial mansion in Kwara State, number 9A Abdul Razak Street, GRA Ilori, currently taking place now. Today, the 22nd day of September, 2021, Nigeria must move forward. The ex-governor, His Excellency Abdul Fatah Ahmed, he was given opportunity to negotiate the payment of this debt, 5 billion naira, but he refused. But the law has to take its course, as the law is not a respecter of anyone. We are here this morning now with my team of 35 armed mobile policemen to take over this mansion and secure same, pending when His Excellency, the former governor of Kwara State, Abdul Fatah Ahmed, and his company, Trans International Properties Limited and Trans IT Limited, will pay their indebtedness. Once again, this is in the line of duty. I'm happy we have done this today. We are moving forward to other of his properties in Abuja until this debt is paid fully and final. So, Abel, officer, tell all of them, everybody should come out from this premises.